What if we tell you that you can create amazing pictures from just a sentence? We're trying out CapCut PC's new AI tool, and it's supposed to be really good. But is it good enough to beat the best out there? Can it beat the image creators such as DALL-E, Bing Image Creator or Midjourney? Let's find out and see if it can turn simple words into awesome images that will blow your mind. Welcome to Creative Suite Tutorials YouTube channel. We have AI image generator feature in CapCut PC. To be honest, this feature is a Midjourney killer. Here we can see a new feature named AI generated. This is present in the import tab, and if we click on this, we will get this type of interface. Here we have the instructions that we can describe what we want to create. This is the input screen where we can enter our prompt. Here we will have 4 image results for our prompts. We have a button named Showcase here. This can give us example prompts and image generated by AI image generation feature of CapCut PC. Here we can see the images, and these all are generated using CapCut PC AI. If we place a cursor on an image, we can also see the prompt which was used to create it. On top of that, we also have 3 categories which show us different type of image which CapCut AI can generate. Now this button is very important in controlling the quality of the image that will be generated. Let's look at this in detail. From here we can select the ratio of image which we want to create. From here we can select the image type which we want to create. Currently we have 2 styles, 1 general and 1 anime. This slider is also very important in controlling the quality and depth of images generated. To keep the generation normal, we can keep this value at 30. Let's try this feature and make sure you are connected to the internet. We have written some best prompts to test this feature, and you can get these prompts from the comments section. Let's try this first prompt by pasting it in CapCut PC. Now our image creation has started, and let's see what type of image CapCut AI creates. Our 4 image results have been generated. Just wow! How detailed image is created, and look at the color and light balance. All 4 variations are very sleek and well generated. Below every image, we can see this HD option. If we like an image from this collection, we can click on this button to create a high definition image. Now just look at the quality of the HD image. We can click on the add button, and this image will be added to the timeline. Now we can use it in any reel we want to create. Now if you think this is a still image and it will not look interesting in real, you can add a zoom in effect on it. If you want to learn keyframes in detail, you can watch the video shown in suggestion. Now our all previous images created will remain here for 30 days. If we want to retry the image generation using the same prompt, we can click on the retry button. Now let's try another prompt. We are very impressed by this feature as it has created the whole image very precisely. Seriously, all the results are mind-blowing. Now let's try the last short prompt, and this time we will change the style to anime. The results are amazing again. Now these were some short prompts, now let's try very detailed prompts. This is a very detailed prompt about every detail of picture to be generated. Our images have been generated, and look at the details and colors of images generated. Our prompt said about twilight and using blue and purple colors only, and the CapCut AI has done perfect job. It's astonishing how a free AI image generator can create an image like this. Now let's try the same prompt with different adjustments, but this time we will keep the number of steps low. This time, AI has reduced some details in images. Lastly, we can also enter short prompts for the images which we may require during the production of our shorts or reels. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button for more. Stay tuned for our next video, and until then, take care.